So how excited are you to bring this forward after a year? Because you waited for a year. This was supposedly to happen before the pre-pandemic era, but now it's all set to come up on big screen.
Well, needless to say, I'm absolutely thrilled that this, I don't know, it's a little bit more than a movie, I would say. It's really a celebration of one glorious achievement that changed everything for us as a nation. I would go to the extent of saying it's more than sport, you know. It's not a glorious chapter of our sporting history, but a glorious chapter in our history as a people. So many people come and testify to me that before 83, we looked upon ourselves a certain way. And after 83, we believed in ourselves so much more. It instilled in us the kind of self-belief where we thought we could also be the best in the world. And that is really something special. Kabir sir and I keep telling each other that we are just lucky to be part of this cinematic telling of this amazing story. I'm thrilled that people are going to see it. I was at the first public screening and the atmosphere in that hall was absolutely incredible, indescribable. The wave of emotion that everybody was feeling in that cinema hall collectively is now going to be experienced across the nation and across the world, and I'm very excited. But to be very honest, I'm always attached more to the creative process, and the months that I worked on this film was one of the most glorious chapters of my life. Shooting at Tunbridge Wells, shooting at Lord's, lifting the actual 1983 cup. We were shooting the 175, by the way, which will be seen for the first time ever on screen in our movie. And we're so proud of that. And on the day that I was shooting the cricketing portion of the 175, Kapil Darling was there in the flesh. He was at Tunbridge Wells watching the shoot. What an incredible blessing for me to be able to experience that. So every moment spent in the creative process of this film has been extremely rewarding, fulfilling, something I'll cherish for the rest of my life.
Fantastic.
News first. Pratikshana.